My lady, please, I beg you, you must.
I must.
You must insist.
That
he published his own work with his own name.
Oh, it seems that it is you who have prevented him with all your certain questions.
No, my lady, I feel this is but an excuse.
Well, Mr. Locke is adept at excuses, and he will do what he decides, and there is little you or I or anyone may do about it.
My lady, I must say.
Oh, Mr. Clark, I have never met a man so full of musts. What must you say?
I must say that. But it's been a privilege.
Indeed. Well, as Mr. Locke reminds us, what matters in this life is not privilege, but right.